of country rock, Dave Hurley.
Is he over there? I got a job in Dunedin on the radio station 2QN as a radio announcer, and I lasted 6 weeks, which was a record for me because I criticised the local mayor, and you don't do that because you've got to live in a country town for 25 years before you can criticise anyone, right? But anyway, the long and the short of it was I was there for 10 years and John piano and singing. We're driving home from Hay, and we're leaving the lights of Hay behind us, between Hay and Deniliquin, and it's basically a straight line like that all the way for 78 miles, with 2,000 million kangaroos. Anyway, so I said to Jerry, I said, "Oh, I'm pissed. I can't drive. You're going to have to drive." And here I am. I'm forgetting about Jerry. He's only got a little. He's only got that much sight. So he said, "That'll be right, mate. I'll drive." So anyway, I got in the passenger seat car, and this is a brand new HQ Holden V8, which I'd only purchased 2 weeks earlier at Max Motors in Deniliquin. And we head off down the Deniliquin Road, the lights of Hay are in the background, and Jerry's driving. And I can see the biggest kangaroo in the middle of the Hay Deniliquin Road. I got home to Deniliquin after dropping Jerry off and saying, "I hope you wake up tomorrow with a bit more sight than you used with the bloody kangaroo back there." And I go inside and I sit at the old upright piano that I had, and I recorded on a cassette recorder this song that I'd just written about the Riverina. So anyway, wrote the song. Next thing, I called up J.O.K. and I said, "John, it's Jade." And he said, "How are you, mate?" And I said, "Oh, you know that song that you've been up to me to write about the river?" And he said, "Yes." And I said, "Well, I've written the song. Would you like to hear it?" And he said, "Yeah, bloody oath." So I put the phone up against the speaker of the old cassette player, pressed the red button to go, sat there and listened to it. And after it finished, I picked up the phone and said, "What'd you think of that, John?" And then all I heard was... So it wasn't a good night. But out of it, he flew me to Sydney and we recorded it.
no, no, no.